skeletal remains were found in a vacant home in Baltimore late Sunday evening. Baltimore police got a call about suspicious death in the 1100 block of Argyle Avenue around 7 p.m. So far, there are no signs of foul play.